Fuck! I need to shut this down fast or I'm dead. Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Hackers like to brag and show off from behind their masks, but they have no idea who they're fucking with. I gave you guys a description of the punk who attacked me. If you could do me a favor and have them take a little time to enjoy the work, that would be very appreciated. Not that I'm telling you how to do your job or anything. And why haven't you called me back? I'm still waiting.
Some hack in reality.
Yes,
if you guys
Forget it!
Thank you.
All right, there's my gear. I think I'm clear now. Find anything?
Yes. Alejandro Jakovsky. Bigger creep than we thought.
Turns out Jakovsky uses illegal Russian immigrants in some of his films. Trading passports for performances. It's all documented.
And of course the damn Bratva made all that happen.
Duh.
Well, I think that gives us more than enough reason to hit him back.
Duh.
I'm coming to see you so we can figure this thing out.
Okay.
Hey, Wrench.
Please.
I know how to hurt them.
We burn their shit to the ground, baby!
Okay, that's one way to do
it. No, that's the only way to do it. Alright? Fast and mean. This one's mine, Marcus. Marcus, don't you fucking sideline me on this one, bud. Okay? This one's mine.
Alright. Fine, we do it French style. What do you need?
Alright. Okay, well, Sotero linked a bunch of house sales to one guy. Bratva Royalty.
So you... You literally want to burn that shit to the ground?
Wrench style, baby.
Okay, all right. Hey, let's do it, yeah.
I'm gonna go get set up. Marcus, do you want to handle a little escalating situation while I prepare the boom booms?
What kind of situation?
Big movement on the Bratva front. We've got a tail on them, but we need somebody with, problem-solving skills to take over on the ground.
On my way.
Guys, they are waging war on us. This is getting out of control. We just had another abduction attempt on a DedSec member, and now I'm hearing an affiliated makerspace has been firebombed. I'm gonna hit the streets.
Our servers are being DDoSed too. This is a major, coordinated attack. I'm trying to spoof the IP and route them towards the Great Firewall of China.
Smart thinking. That's a firewall that fires back. I'm gonna see what I can do to help the kid.
I'm not a kid.
This is all out war. We need to make an impact. Wrench, I'll join you when I'm done.
All right, what are we looking at here?
They've got several cars down there, covered in DedSec tags.
Shit. They're gonna try to frame us then. I'll head in there and do a little sabotage. You see anything else?
Usual. Drugs and guns. Enough to make me hang back, that's for sure.
So they've got merch here. That's good. I'm gonna make fucking with DedSec very expensive for the Bratva.
I like the sound of that.
Marcus, you got a plan?
Yep. Cripple the Bratva in any way possible and keep them from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs. Aight. Cars and drugs. Cars and drugs.
toast!
He's near! Find him!
Alright, Rafa's frame job op is over, along with a lot of their product. This is gonna cost me big.
I hacked C2S traffic cams to hunt down our firebomber. He's definitely Bratva. I tipped off the cops and sent them all his records. Let's hope they take just a few bites out of our Russian friends. Just to be safe, I put a notice out to our DedSec channels for everybody to stay alert.
Meanwhile, the Bratva hackers are completely killing their own network by mistakenly attacking China. Watching the shots go back and forth is strangely soothing.
Kid, we make a good team. In fact, you remind me of a young Raymond Kenny. Well, minus the beard and the swagger.
I'm not a kid. Can you teach me to swagger?
Oh, without a doubt.
Damn it. Everyone got their shit done but me. Still, I promise mine's going to have the most bang for the buck. Marcus, I need your help. Meet me in Marin.
Hey, Wrench, I see you.
Marcus, you have the rare pleasure of watching a demolition master in his natural environment. Damn, this baby's gonna pack such a punch! Now, the thing about these crazy mafia hooligans, they are always stocked up on the best boom-boom ingredients. And I've thrown a little of my own magic dust in there to sign my art.
It's a privilege watching the master at work. Whose place is this anyway?
My best guess? The Bratva probably use these places to put up the Russian Mafia's most powerful cretins when they come down to babysit. They're filled with the best shit money can buy, but currently vacant. We need to keep them that way, which is where you come in. Now, I've got DedSec setting up similar bombs and similar Bratva houses all around the neighborhood, but we need you to draw attention away from us.
I like attention. I'm on it. can't believe I'm doing this to myself.
Here goes.
Wrench, they took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck with their toys.
Glad I could help, man. All right! Man, decoys usually end up getting shot.
Yeah, I hear you.
I just had them.
Someone is nearby. Kill them.
Скажи, я соскочил, тварь.
Hey! Some more.
Well, I call dibs.
No. We should sink the dam.
Won't that kill the fish? We don't want to kill the fish.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police, courtesy of DedSec. That'll get the heat off our backs and put it back on the Bratva, where it belongs.
Can't argue with that. Send me the cords and I'll deliver it to our little party. See you all there.
Let's see.
Like this?
How about...
Thank you.
I saw him there!
I think he's dead!
It's time to take up the competition or go!
got the USS Drug Belly.
Bringing her to you.
Just in time. We're setting up now.
Ready?
I'm way ahead of you.